reporter is dead. No foul pass is suspected at this time. The identity of the victim is being withheld. Any notification of the next became. Our deepest condolences go out to the victim's family. Further investigation.
This just in, authorities have just released
body of a 16-year-old girl has been found in the girls' restroom in the high school locker today. No follow-up classes expected at this time. The identity of the trades in the meeting was held, pending notification of next of kin. Our deepest condolences go out to the victim's family. Further investigation will continue.
My insecurity is people judging my art.
I'm insecure because I don't think people take me seriously.